Why, hello, and welcome back to Freedom Planet with me, Esunavox. Let's continue on.
That was totally awesome! Did you see that? You were like, take that! And I was like, pow, pow!
Yeah, exactly. Batman sound effects.
Not so fast, Commander! If you're searching for the stone, you might want to look up.
You're still alive? Anyways.
Enjoy your victory!
Oh,
well,
we gotta go after them!
Those airships would ghost us from a mile away. Remember what happened to me in the valley?
Hey, your duck face is gone.
There has to be a way. What about Mayor Zao?
Yeah, the guy who stole it. Let's go ask him for help.
It's gone! My one chance for re-election is gone!
Yeah, so they stole it! Oh no!
You! Over there!
He's royalty? You have to bow! Oh!
Very good. Rise.
From your grave.
Were you the ones who disposed of this wretched mechanical beast?
You bet we are.
Glorious! As a token of my appreciation, I offer each of you free reign over Zao's shopping paradise.
The plus five glory. Okay.
With this coupon, or 5% off selected brands.
Okay.
Aw, what the heck? Why don't I just invite you over to dinner? My treat.
You mean I am pretty hungry.
Nah, you get a Snickers bar.
What about the stone?
That scoundrel prince took it from me! I won't even be able to chase him until my ships are repaired!
Well, Mayor Zao, we would be honored to be your guest this evening.
Follow me, then. I shall drown your sorrows in delicious chow mein! Don't worry about taking turns. I'm sure you must be hungry. So have at it!
Sushi! I love sushi!
Me too!
So, what's that giant head on the wall over there?
That's the pride of my collection. An ancient statue modeled after the dragons of the before time.
What's special about them compared to, you know, someone like Lilac?
That one's huge and looks like it could have breathed fire at some point.
What's special? Ha! Did you come from another planet or something?
Yes. Maybe.
Sorry.
Long ago, a magnificent creature soared across Avalis in a ball of fire. When it landed, our ancestors were so captivated by its power and beauty that they built three kingdoms in its honor.
Mm. Shangmu, Shangtu, and Shuigan?
Bingo! And when the cities were built, the dragon transformed into the legendary kingdom stone we know and love today. The same stone that was heartlessly yanked away from me.
That you stole!
You took it first.
Carol, manners. Sorry. Why did you take it? Why now?
Shangmu is on the brink of an energy crisis. With the stone in our hands, we could have solved it overnight.
Well, that worked out well.
I don't think this energy crisis of yours is an accident. I think it's deliberate, and I think we know who is responsible.
Hmm.
I've heard them 1,000 times from 1,000 self-righteous warriors.
Then you shall hear one more.
Unless you have something useful to say, the only thing that matters to me is how quickly I can cast you aside. I really have a lot of work to do.
Sun Wukong?
You'll fail. Men like you always fail.
Interesting theory.
Hmm. Monkey turned instantly into bones. Tentacles!
Have you beheaded the intruders yet?
What is it?
There is an incoming transmission from General Serpentine.
The full moon is out. Not a cloud in the sky.
Don't relax just yet. Upload the scans and get back here immediately.
Of course, my lord.
Contact the crash site and tell them to refit our warp drive. I want the artifact to fit like a glove.
The power glove.
As you wish, sir.
We're getting off this rock.
An alliance with Shang-Tu. What a lovely idea. Oh, hey, Magister. Sorry about ambushing your soldiers and desecrating your temple. Let's go frolicking in the woods together with our makeup and pretty dresses.
That sounds like a brilliant idea. Diplomacy at its finest.
Your Excellency, we're a neutral party. Send us to speak on your behalf.
If he won't listen to the greatest ruler in all of Avalis, why would he listen to a bunch of kids?
Can we try? Pretty please?
Just imagine how much people are going to love you for reuniting the three kingdoms against a common enemy. You'll be a hero.
Me? A war hero? Now that you mention it, I could use a few extra hands.
So you'll help us then?
Eh, what the heck. It's worth a shot.
Yay!
To the airship! But of course, it's equipped with everything you'll need for your trip, including your luxurious living quarters. Good luck, my friend!
Thought about actually putting in a picture of a prison there, but I was like, eh. Your luxurious prison! Set with the finest in inch-thin padding on your on your mattress. And a toilet that works
just
sometimes.
Imagine it, Carol. There are other worlds out there, just like ours.
We should go on a space adventure someday. Don't you think that'd be so cool?
Are you kidding? It'd be the coolest thing ever.
Because who wouldn't want to go into space?
I remember saying almost exactly the same thing.
Did you have a change of heart?
Not really, no. I guess I just wasn't prepared for the sacrifices I had to make. Just gotta keep moving forward with the mission, I guess. No point in thinking about a past that can't be changed.
You're right.
How's the other girl doing?
Mila? I'm not sure. Can you go check on her, Carol?
Okie dokie.
Okie dokie, artichokey.
I'm gonna get some sleep.
Well, I'm fine. You go on ahead.
How's it going?
I'm making a wish.
Oh, what kind of wish?
I wish I had cake.
Well, I really want to see my mommy and daddy again.
But cake. There's always cake.
Sounds like a good thing to wish for. We're gonna be going inside soon. You wanna come?
Okay.
What's going on?
Shoot! We've gotta disable those ships or we're toast!
Yes, we will throw a wrench! I don't know why I chose a wrench, of all things, but... Alright, Sky Battalion! Oh, hold on a sec. Okay, there we go. Oop. Okay. Oh god, I'm going to die here. I'm going to die so bad. Oh, never mind. boxes!
Alright.
Oh. Spinning Wheel of Doom. Not going that way. Okay. Yep. Oh. Ah. Can't go that way. How am I running on the wall? I understand. Okay. No time to question it. Huh, I can move and kick. My greatest nemesis, moving platforms. Okay. What the hell is that? It's probably the boss. Nope, let's not go that way. Yay, one up. To go with my other 14 other one ups. Oh, no, gotta move. I wonder if this will make it. Alright, I was about to say, is that gonna make it a clean other joke if I do it like that? And. Oh, good, I was about to die. Just a minute, Torque. Battleship. Instead of taking me to the next one, you're going to take me back to the first ship and have me go over on lifeboats. Okay. I don't think I should question any choices in this game. Okay, lasers. I bet you that would hurt a lot. And it's screaming. Oh! Invincibility frames by lightning kicking? Yeah, I like them. Okay, now I can go on. Oh. Oh. I did not mean for that to happen, but okay. Or that. Oh. Oh. Whew. I thought I was gonna die there. Okay, so my mortal enemy. Well, my only nemesis. Moving platforms and lasers. I don't like how that turned red. Yeah! You bastards! I am so dead. Yep, I am so going to die. Oh, maybe not. Okay, keep running, as slow as you can. Well, that was pointless. Eh, it was bound to happen sooner or later. This ain't good. I have more, gonna have more health than last time, but can you move any slower, Carol? That's not what I was going for, but I'll take it. I need to get to him with more health. I wonder. Backtrack a little bit, even though I'm moving slow as crap. Okay. Okay, just take my time. No! Might as well just... Why isn't it killing me? Okay. Yeah, I was purposely letting it kill me there. Okay. Go get my motorcycle. I really would prefer to have it for there. Okay. No! It shouldn't have been that difficult. But apparently I can make anything hard. Maybe there's something up here. Hey, there was. And I could jump off up there. It'd be fine. I'd rather be sure. Jeez. Okay. Earthship. I wonder what this is all about. Slimes. Leave little bombs. Really wish I had my motorcycle. Okay, moving. Make me think there's a secret up there. Spikes right up the ass. Okay. I saw what's down there. Maybe it's up here. I can look up, but I can't look down. Don't do that, you're scaring me. Okay. Okay, now that one was a lot easier for me. Obviously. Nothing. Hey, health and whatever that is. Okay. Oh. It's a mechanical peacock? Ow. Ow. And I got turned into nothing. Alrighty. Oh, this ain't good. No, I didn't mean to roll. I'm gonna beat this. Okay. Alright. No! Ah. Fuck you! You fucking fucker. In your fucking majestic peacock bullshit. Holy fuck! That was a little bit more difficult than I thought it was going to be. And you explode. Majestic fucking peacocks, goddamn bullshit! Holy shit! And after all that, we died.
Huh. So that's why your airships are boat-shaped.
Yeah, imagine that. Yeah, 35 minute video because that boss took like a long time. And I kept dying to other stuff. I'm ending the video here. You can watch me fail from here on out later on in Freedom Planet. So thank you for joining me today. Y'all have a nice day. Goddamn fucking peacock bullshit.